myself Ravinder from BSc Chemistry on our final year.
So today we are going to test the alum salt. So as you can see, the color of the compound is colorless and the odor is odorless. So now we are going to test.
So now we are going to test.
So now you can see the compound is green. So from the flame test we want to brush it in the so now we will do dry it. We will take the unknown compound in the test tube and dry it. So as we want the compound is colorless and odorless, so the medium salt will be present.
No,
Yeah.